Hey kids, it's me, Timon!
And Pumbaa!
And today we're on safari!
What was that?
What do you know? It's our friend Simba!
Gosh, we known that guy when he was little. We rescued him as a cub, and now look how big and strong he is.
That's right.
Lions roar to know the others that they're the king of beasts.
Roar!
You know.
Simba and his father Mufasa sure know about that.
Oh, the lion's called the king of the jungle. But what about the lioness, his mate? While he's sleeping through the night, she is hunting with no light and brings him home his breakfast on a plate. No need for her to wear a crown, no, it might only slow it down. Long live the queen of the jungle. Long live the queen of the jungle. Without her, there could never be a king. Learns important things. So if they're tired of being small, yeah, if they plan to grow at all, they listen to the queen of the jungle. Never hit a bigger cat, never call a rhino fat. The less you say, the more you'll have to eat. Don't forget to wash your face and keep your paws in your own space. And watch for thorns and might get in your feet. The king is surely big and strong and handsome, but what about his quick and agile bride? While he naps the day away, she tends the cubs and helps them play. You have to wonder, where's his sense of pride? Well, he is shiny teeth and thrown. She takes care of things back home. Long live the queen of the jungle. Long live the queen. That's right. You go, girl. You are the main attraction. And every time I see him, he's just like